Dill Pickle Chips by Sophia Ormore. It all starts with a simple seed. Buried down deep, it takes the lead. Soon, green skinny plants dance in the sunlight, absorbing water and hoping to survive the blight. Now there's a big bulky potato. Hardy and rough, it's no tomato. Deep fried in oil and covered in salt. I can't resist, but it's not my fault. The dill pickle flavor is like the cherry on top. When I start eating, I just can't stop. I see the signature green and white bag, Old Dutch, and I know there's going to be a bunch of crumbs.